Exosphere was by Lonro, very explosive winner of the Group 1 Golden Rose. He's a very good horse, being himself, but a very athletic horse all the same. And he's putting that into his sock. I think, you know, they'll be quite sizable horses themselves.
I've got a few Exosphere's and they're all very similar this week. They're very strong, very athletic. He was out of it. He's my Exosphere son, the big zero man, and I think that's where they're getting their strength from, the zero side.